How do you deal with failure?
Embrace it. Love it. I absolutely love failing.
So
I guarantee when I go into these masterminds and I go in that conference, one of the biggest things I look at is I look around, and the most successful people, in my opinion, are the people that have failed the most.